is the Japan experience.
He's just a joy.
Guys, I'm back. If you didn't know where I was, I was in Japan. Guys, I had such a great time. I'm back home now. A little sad about that, to be honest, but I will be back soon. More on that later. But first, I want to let you guys know what you can expect after this video. So first is the giveaway. If you enter my giveaway to win a souvenir from Japan and a couple other things, the giveaway winners will be announced in my next video. Now, Efe, I haven't entered that giveaway. Well, luckily, you still have time. You probably got about, 3 days? 3 or 4 days before I draw the winner. So if you are interested, make sure you join. I did get backup souvenirs just in case people did enter the giveaway after I got back from Japan. So don't worry about that. So for my next video, it's going to be about language learning. And you are not going to want to miss this because it took me basically 2 months to make this video. That's how much effort I put into it. And it definitely, maybe not the sole reason, but a big part of why my trip to Japan was so successful was because of what I did in this video. So you're not gonna wanna miss that. Following that video is gonna be a video I know you guys are gonna wanna see. It's gonna be my full Japan experience movie. And yes, it was a movie. This video is going to include my analysis of the trip, tips for traveling to Japan, such as what to pack, things I regret, etc. And the movie will have interviews that I did with professional mangaka. And I met many of them, several. And if you're in my Discord, you know I'm not lying, because, bruh. But there is one giant issue. Right now, I have about maybe 60, 70 different story ideas for manga. I need to practice Japanese. I need to raise my son and take care of my family. I need to manage my health. Otherwise, I'm going to continue walking around like this or looking like this. I have probably close to 150 different video ideas that I could make right now. But I also have to edit those videos. I need to practice drawing. Maybe 200. TikToks and shorts that I could make for you guys just like this, but I still have to edit those. Over 300 different manga that I have to read. I also have to manage my Discord community, hang out with you guys, and I would like to go back to Japan in a few months. Yada 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 yada. But I also have a full-time job. So if you didn't catch on to what it is I'm trying to say, it's that the biggest obstacle right now in my life is time. I have all these things that I want to do, that I have to do, but I don't have the time for them. That's how we end up with videos this short, because I only have enough time for what's important. But luckily, you guys can help me out with that. So, as of today, I'm creating a GoFundMe campaign, as well as an account which you guys can donate to on PayPal or anything that you guys can give. If you guys would like to support my journey to becoming a real pro mangaka, this is your chance to do so. Once I have about 10,000 maybe saved up in my savings account, I won't have to work full time anymore. And then I can use up the time that I have freed up from not having to work full time to focus on things like YouTube, on things like Japanese, on things like manga, the things that you guys want to see. But right now I can't do that if I don't have any time. The most frustrating thing for me is that I haven't even been able to show anyone what I'm capable of. Like, everything that you guys have seen so far has been rushed. Like, I've rushed, man. Gonna get deep in this. I've rushed relationships. I've rushed health. I've rushed my work. I just keep rushing. And that leads to me making so many mistakes. And that got really exposed while I was in Japan. Okay. I don't want to rush anymore, guys. My most recent manga, The Hourglass Experiment, if you haven't read it, read it if you want. But I rushed. And the manga is about rushing. Isn't that crazy? It all kind of turned. Oh boy. That's why the manga's so good. Because it actually hit me personally on every level. But I don't want to do that anymore, guys. Because, spoiler alert, if you haven't read the manga, when you rush, you die. I don't want to die, guys. I don't want to die. But I need time. I want to do everything correct this time around. I don't want to make unnecessary mistakes from rushing to get to where I want to get to. And with that, I won't be able to do it without your help. So I'm humbly asking you, Tanomu, yo, please consider helping me out by supporting through donation via GoFundMe, or I think Ko-fi is what I'm probably going to use, but they will both be linked in the description. Consider supporting me, and it will truly, truly change not just my life, but yours as well. But Efe, I can't donate right now. Is there any other way I can help?
Oh, that's okay. You can just follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and just doing the regular liking, subscribing, and commenting on my videos. That supports me just as well. Don't worry.
I'm truly, truly thankful to have you in my life because, honestly, going the path that I'm going on, that I've been trying to go on my entire life, it's basically impossible to do without the support. So you supporting me truly saves my life. So truly, truly, from the bottom of my soul, from the inner workings of my soul, thank you. Hontoni arigatou gozaimashita. That's all I got for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I'm super excited for you to see what is coming next. Because, man, I've been telling people that I'm going to take over the world. And I be saying stuff like that. Y'all be thinking I'm playing. But until y'all see when I drop. So look forward to that. I'll see you guys in the next video. Jane. That never gets old.
This is a glorious day, my boy. We really on here. I have it the two-page variant so that you guys can see this double spread. Oh my goodness, I'm about to cry, man. I really spent all day drawing this, John. Man. I'm really finna get emotional. I'm on no sleep. I was drawing for like 10 hours, man. Man, I love manga, man.